this is where I got my Sbarros, all the way in there, downstairs. Now I'm gonna get myself a free cup of Hennessy. Take it to the wife. Give me a wife right here, this NBA song. So I'm at BGC and I'm about to take you guys to the best Sbarros in the world, or at least better than in the US. Surprisingly, is in the Philippines. It's not like your usual mall stuff. It's sold in malls, but it's actually better. I'll show you, they got some extra yummy stuff. It's pretty good here. To go to the food hall, just go down this escalator right here. This is the shopping center right here. This is the food hall under 1 Fort 1 Bonifacio Place. Got my food, got my drink. Thank you to the NBA. I'm gonna go to my hotel and see what we got. So we got Sbarro, and I did get you regular pepperoni just in case you don't want this, but this is something called the white pizza, Chicago white. And it's a deep dish pizza. You dip it in this garlic sauce. Take a bite. Try it, Kuya. This one. Oh, this creamy garlic sauce here. Wow. Garlic butter, actually. Garlic butter sauce, my bad. Take a bite of this. It's dreamy here. This is our pasta with Alfredo sauce. Yummy, yummy. It's pretty good. Yeah, this cheesy white sauce is yummy. I think it's an Alfredo sauce. Yummy and soft. It's pretty good. Pizza. It's a little bit dry, huh? It's not as creamy. I think it was out.
Did you buy it from that stand?
Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah.
I normally like going to the restaurant they have to like save the creaminess, because this is supposed to be like extra
This one's a little bit on the dry side.
And it's tough too.
Yeah, it's probably been sitting out a little bit longer.
Well, where's the smell from?
Yeah, so verdict is
dry.
Kind of disappointed. This used to be really good. You can tell it's totally dry. This used to be like so.
Like you can see the crack.
This used to be so creamy up top, you know?
Maybe it's old.
And I hope. Yeah. Kind of a bummer, you know?
It's because I told you not to buy it from a stand.
Yeah, I don't remember that.
We were there.
That's the only Sbarro close by.
Oh.
But yeah, what a bummer. This is usually like really good. Just imagine it's like good. Like, it's not, doesn't look like this. It's creamy. That is like so good. But this, no. Maybe next time. We'll see. Disappointed. It's not what I remember.